low so we can talk, you and I, you know. Man, the other day I'm at my house there, minding my own business, on my front porch, eating me some blue magnolia bread pudding, comme ça, you see. All of a sudden, the phone rang. Well, I'd be dying just when I sat down. So I get up, I go inside, go to the kitchen. Yeah, hello. It's my old buddy Gervis. Let me tell you what, that's a cat. I said, Gervis, what you want, man? He said, Harold, you gotta come to the house. He said, I got me a brand new hunting dog. You talk about smart him. I said, really? He said, well, come see right now while he's still fresh. I said, okay. I said, I got one more bite of bread pudding and I'm coming. He said, okay. So I finished my bread pudding and I got him old Cadillac. I went over there to Gervis' house. Man, knock on the front door. His wife Marie opened the door. She said, hey, Harold, what you doing over here? I said, man, Couillon Gervis told me to come look at his new dog. She said, oh, him and that doggone dog. She said, he's in the back by the pond over there. But Gervis got 3 ponds. So I walk back down, meet him. I see a black Labrador retriever on the side of him, you know. I say, okay, Gervis, what you want? You say your dog is smart. Show me. He said, Harold, this dog can count. Eh? I said, what? He said, this dog can count. I said, yeah, no way. He said, watch. Oh, he look at the first pond, and he said, they got some grasses around all his ponds, because that's where he dug hunt. Man, he hit that like that, man. That dog took out running, man. He go inside the brush over there, then he come running back. He look at Harold, look at Gervis. He sit down like this. He told you, one time. Gervis say, you see that? I said, no, his tail wag, so what? All dog tails wag, you know. He said, no, Harold, that means they got one duck in that pond. I said, boy, come on now. He said, let's go see. We get close enough, sure enough, one duck fly up. I look at him, I said, I don't believe it. So you got another pond a little further down, man. So we bought a pond. That dog go in that brush, man, he come back at it. Wag his tail 2 times. I said, let me guess, they got 2 ducks in that pond? He did, where? Sure enough, we look, 2 ducks fly up. I said, man, that dog really can't count. He said, let's go check our 3rd pond. So, the dog take off in that. Then he come back, he start humping Gervis' leg like that. I said, don't know, Gervis, what's wrong with your dog, man? He said, Harold, that means they got so many freaking ducks in that pond, he don't know what to do with himself.